We've been getting a lot of this comment. So let me explain how it really works. There's a secret liquid inside that creates the ice cream texture. So once it's frozen, you just have to add the ingredients, and there you go. Homemade ice cream rolls.